Actually, I was feeling pretty good that run, too. It's like, it's a tequila. It loosens you up.
I didn't even see Iditarod shirts. That was a fucking wish list.